Hi, my dear friends, welcome to Reunite, the series in which we go back to our senses and connect with nature right at home. Today, we honor touch. Touch is very important when we talk about how we connect with our plants. I have a plant routine to check up with my plants, and it actually involves a lot of the sense of touch. So for this video, I will share my plant routine with you, so you can also get in touch with your plants. And our mother will be this beautiful Lucia rosea. She needs some care, so let's get to it. So the first thing that I do is I check if my plant needs water. And the way that I do it is, of course, through touch. So I'm gonna touch the soil and see if the soil is wet or dry. I put my finger inside the soil, as you know. Yeah, and the soil is very dry. So that means that she needs water. So as you can see, I have this beautiful plant in two pots. The first one is a plastic pot, and the second one is a decorative pot. And basically, I put the water in the soil, and then it drains down, and it stays in the decorative pot. That way, I make sure that I water from the top, and then a little bit from the bottom. I will drain this water a little bit later. For now, I will let it there, so the roots can absorb some water. In the meantime, we'll go to step number two of our routine. And again, this involves touch. So, step number two involves the leaves. What I like to do is check the leaves from the top and from the bottom. And the way that I do it is I look at the leaves and I also touch them. This is to check if there are any signs of pests. You know, you guys, I really love doing this because not only I'm taking care of my plants and making sure that there are no pests on the leaves, but also you get to see new leaves coming out. You're basically really present with your plant, and I love it. And actually, the leaves are super smooth, so it's also a therapy for me. And I hope that she also likes it. Let's get to step number three. Okay, so step number three is cleaning our leaves. This again involves touch, and I see it as a small massage for my plant. This massage will also clean the leaves so she can breathe better. So, to clean your plant, you will need your hands, of course. I use organic soap, specifically Dr. Brone's organic soap. This one is made out of lavender, and it also helps me keep pests away. Your spray bottle with water and 1 tablespoon of Dr. Brone's soap or any organic soap that you may have. So, let's get to it. So what I do is I start from the top, and I actually clean the top of the leaf and the bottom of the leaf. So, let's start with it. Okay, my friends, so now let's drain the extra water. She looks. You know, this is a simple routine that you can do every week or so with your plant. The sense of touch really helps to be in the present moment with yourself and with your plant. So, I hope that you found this inspiring. If you have any other steps in your plant routine, make sure to comment below so we can all learn together. And of course, if you would like to be part of this community, you're always welcome. So make sure to subscribe so we can see each other every Tuesday and Thursday and keep talking about plants. And as always, we will see you in the next video. Okay, bye!